2, huh?
30, 40.
I look really sluggish. Break chance for McHugh. He is 1-4 so far on the night. Kozlov's gonna give him that right now, no doubt. That is gonna be a pattern that Kozlov is gonna be really comfortable in the biggest moments. Another deuce game though. Wow, still taking that break is... Wow. Yes, sir. Crunch time.
Advantage, McHugh.
Figuratively set point number 2. That was a fun set. Finally finds that backhand pass.
It's
obviously one of those things Kozlov's just going to keep firing at until McHugh made one, and now he has. So it's a break chance first of the set to the Scotsman. Just misses St. Kozlov. The block shot, which has just not been effective here for McHugh. That one way too much air.
Advantage. Kozlov.
It's good. Stefan Kozlov. Well, a bit of a floater there from McHugh, but it catches the back of the baseline. Well executed. Couldn't ask for much more. Big glimpse here. Love 30. Himself into a really bad spot there deep in the ad corners. That ball just continues to slide right into him, huh? Well, here you go. Two chances for McHugh. One for one in the set. 3 of 7 on the day. With the goods on the run, so McHugh back on his pressure game. He's gonna serve for it.
6-5 games to 4.
Again, just a really good target. This time it only takes the one shot, and he closes it out. A bit of a